The Texas legislative session begins next week, and Governor Greg Abbott is asking lawmakers to crack down on parolees who cut off their ankle monitors. It goes back to two violent crimes in Dallas. Last month, Abbott ordered state agencies to investigate any lapses in the parole supervision of Nestor Hernandez and Zarek Jackson. Both were released and are accused of murders while wearing ankle monitors as a condition of their parole.